Deal.
Dirty.
I don't even know what I'm on.
Ah, okay. Ah, awesome.
I can't pick up the smoke grenade.
I can't pick up anything. No.
Mike must be. Hang on a sec. I can't do anything.
Oh, you guys go die.
I don't know what I need to do.
Dan knows what you need to do.
I do, but I'm wondering, instead of generators, do we have to do it on chests?
I think there are generators.
So have you played the original Dead by Daylight, James?
Nope.
So the idea is, right, that you have, there's like a certain amount of generators which we have to try and like turn on. And while that's happening... Gosh. Aha! Right, so while that's happening, Matt's going around trying to kill us.
I knew he started the game for a reason.
Right, okay, it's not generators. There's stuff you have to destroy. There's like these little things which have like 5,000 health. Right, I see where you are, James.
No, I see where you are as well.
Okay, I can hear Matt nearby, I think. Yeah, that like really like distorted audio is him. Damn it.
What?
Oh no, he's after me, I think. Or was that you near me?
Oh, is that why you said damn it?
Yeah.
I'm a spooky ghost man.
That's creepy.
Oh, the spooky alarm.
Not the spooky cock. I think that's like the first YouTube video I actually watched.
I'm pretty sure I'm the one who showed it to you.
Yeah.
Get ready to experience centuries of penetration. No!
Right.
Not the spooky car.
I think we need to find the... There's got to be something here we can destroy. You know, it's got to be out in the open somewhere. Maybe by these trees.
Did you just swing at something?
No. I swapped. I found, like, smoke grenades.
Ah, okay.
God, it's so frosty.
Well done.
Frosty. Frosty, when you have a mind fog, I'm thinking it's like it's very foggy outside. I can barely see
Frosty,
like 2 feet in front
the
of me.
Man.
It's gotta be somewhere. Like, did you see what I destroyed before?
No.
Okay. Why does that keep going off? Is that like your warning tone, like oh no! He's got to
pick up a balls.
Okay.
Nah, someone's trying to ring me, but I can't be asked in pain. Where the fuck are you guys? Oh.
Oh. Shit.
See, this is why we should stay together.
That's what that noise was all this whole time. Holy shit!
Oh god! Thanks for leading him right to us. Right, abort!
I know, wait, if I was you, I'd get away. You have unlimited of them.
Nope.
You lucky fuck.
Some of the stuff we have to destroy.
You're hiding in here somewhere, I know you are.
Aha!
Fuck's sake, how have you fucking dodged me?
James, if you can see where I am...
Oh, for fuck's sake.
Oh god! Oh, you idiot! You knocked me right into you knocked him right into me.
It's a trap.
Were you following us this whole time?
Maybe. How?
Okay, another generator's down. Sorry, I led you over there because I wanted to show you what the generators look like. But,
Fuck!
See ya. Oh, I should have let you bleed out, actually. Because then it would be like a day, death by daylight thing. I take it it's really fucking obvious when I'm near you, because of the sword.
Sort of.
Where are you, you fuck? I just heard you. Did you hear me?
I did.
Dan.
I did.
Fucking asshole.
Gone now, bruv.
That's what they all say.
Happy Thanksgiving, dog wins.
James, come over. Look. If you look behind you, that's where I am. Look, he's all the way over there.
Oh, am I?
Oh, God! God damn, how? How?
Because I yeeted up onto the top of the haystacks, and I was just having a look around, and I heard something, because I just saw you sit there. I kind of dropped down and just fucking destroy you.
Oh, fuck's sake.
When up?
Literally, no, I was in, what's annoying is, I was in the opposite stable, so like, as you walked by, I was in the stable exactly opposite, and I was just like,
oh, yeah,
God, I gotta be super quiet.
It's one of your two turns to be the hunter guy now.
What are you on about? Like, we're still alive, technically.
Yay!
Okay, do you want to? We have to start it again though, because I think pretty sure two of the generators are destroyed. But don't end it yet, because I want to show you what the generators look like.
Well, that's perfect. It's like you met my eyes.
Right, what am I doing?
Dead.
Okay. Right. Right, bro, are you on the other team?
Oh, did you swap teams?
Yes. We're on the same team, so how can I, like...
Yeah.
Can you swap teams or not?
No, you had to do it beforehand.
Oh, for fuck's sake.
I wasn't even ready.
This is overcomplicated.
Why have we got a Yeetsu?
A what?
A yeet sword. I'm not gonna pick it up, but.
Good question.
Ah, that's interesting. Please give me something good. Yeah. Helen, come here.
I'm coming for you guys. Hello.
Probably best if he sticks
never, Palin. Oh yeah, no, I know.
Oh fuck, he sounds well close. Get down.
Okay. See you.
Bum, bum.
Where are you guys? I just want to play. Let's play.
Why is it giving us guns? That's weird.
Guns won't save you.
You really don't. I can't believe that actually worked.
What the fuck? I've just picked up a shotgun.
Yeah, I know. Nah, a minute ago he was right near me, but I'm in my bush costume, aren't I? So I got away from him. He walked right past me. I was shitting a brick.
Ooh, what an amazing area.
Oh yeah? Well, how about this? Shit.
God damn.
Oh, death by tea, the most British death ever. Fuck, that was stupid.
I need to get back into my character.
You sound like a paedophile.
Do I? You don't find that sounds.
Do I?
Yes. Apparently, I've got some bushes for you as well. Back it up. I just emoted on him and I fucking legged it.
I just got another generator.
Love that.
I haven't got him muted, by the way.
Ah, oh, neither do I. Oh my god. He ran past me twice, and I emoted on him.
How many generators are there?
Damn.
Well, we've got two.
Nice.
I know where one is.
Oh, you're just fucking camping around one.
No, I wouldn't do that.
How many is there normally in Dead by Daylight?
Honestly, I don't know. I've never played the game.
Ooh, a box. Love that. Shut up, David Attenborough.
Have one of those. Pike, I'm not gonna lie, that made me shit myself.
I'm just trolling him now.
Starting to piss me off.
It won't let me put it on.
But not.
Oh, there we go.
The fuck? How fast? Balan, come here.
The annoying because I know somewhere you guys are doing something completely funny and it's annoying me. Oh, no. Now, come on.
Can you hear that?
Are you raving?
Maybe. No, I got that one.
What's this doing here?
Where is it?
They're right.
Run!
God damn it. Why is this smoke so Moorish?
Oh! Smoke! Smoke us!
Oh. Don't want to get stuck up here.
This shit ton of bees should help.
Hello.
Oh, man.
Really?
No. No. Parents, save me. You can't see me because of all the smoke.
I can't see shit.
No!
You must be nearby. Aha!
Pant.
That was a pal dog.
No!
What the hell?
Come to me.
You guys have an infinite number of those. Oh, you bitch.
I can't believe he hasn't seen me.
I'm trying to find these other fucking generators. Can you get over here?
Oh, I thought you didn't see me then.
Come on! This is just AIDS. Where are you?
Hi! Bye!
How is it giving you grapple hooks?
Bye, Dan. I'm running away now. Oh, hi.
Yeah.
Oh, I got some health for me.
A smoke grenade would be lovely as well.
It would be, but shame I don't have one.
You use them all up?
Yeah, boy.
That's three generators. Pike!
Oh shit!
Damn! Oh, do you know what? I should have grapple. This is fucking bullshit to control.
Yeah.
Cannot run death.
Yeah, I can.
How? How has that done? How has that done nothing?
Uh oh. What are you gonna do? Jump up here? Bye.
Oh my god! What? No, you don't understand, mate. I literally just cleared the map.
I dropped some on the roof, but I think you got rid of them. Or just
use them.
Oh, you did? Okay. Fuck it, let's just try and find this last, thing.
I know where it is.
Do you?
I just checked. It's still there. Wouldn't it be great if someone was to, I don't know, camp near it?
Uh oh. Fuck! I finally fucked it.
No!
Love that.
Fuck, not again!
No! He's not gonna be able to hit you! Oh, I'm dead. RIP. Fuck it! Oh, yeah, I'm back alive. Forgot about that. Well, that was a clusterfuck. Oh, you only get two lives, I didn't know that.
Okay.
Oh.
Ahem!
Palos, look up.
No! I was gonna say, there's no way you're...
He's just looking down at you like,
No, I knew you were there, I was just trying to play stupid.
That's what they all say. To be fair, I'm surprised there's a generator there, because, like, it means there's two more. Well, sorry, it means... So I was just kind of fucking around, and suddenly all I hear is, like, there's someone digging, so I'm like... Oh, okay then.
Pilot, have you just picked up a yeet bow?
Nope.
A yeet sword, sorry. Even though I will say there's a generator in the vicinity of the barn. No, when you went in that barn for the first time, I was a push. And mate, you should see the gameplay I've got of here. You walked past me like five times.
Hey, do you actually record it?
I can record it.
Sound content! Aha!
No, a worthy challenger!
A mighty Peldock has appeared.
No, it wouldn't let me, it wouldn't let me jump. It wouldn't let me jump and go away. It just stuck me in a fucking loopless, in a loop of hacking.
Bitch, please. Thank you. Next.